To go back to the question about the terrorism, there is absolutely no indication that there's any terrorism, that this was done on purpose. Our criminal intel is working with the FBI and other federal and state agencies to get all the intel that we have, but there's absolutely no indication that it was intentional.
Thank you, everybody.